Are you searching for an OLK viewer to open your Mac OLK files on Windows? Do you want to open and read Mac OLK files on Windows? We brings the solution for you with SysTools OLK Viewer Freeware. Main features of SysTools OLK Viewer Freeware. View Mac Outlook OLK 14 and OLK 15 message file on Windows. Filter mail with respect to any date, size and subject. You can add any file size to open. There is no file size limitation. This is an independent tool, doesn't need Outlook installation. Now let's install and run the software to view its functionality. Tool comes with a user-friendly interface and the home screen. On the top left corner you will find the Add File option. You can click the Add File button to selecting Mac Outlook OLK files. A window appears to add both file and folder. By default file option is selected. To select the MG file which containing Mac Outlook OLK files, select the folder option to choose the main identity folder. Let's select the file option to proceed. For selecting the DMG file, click the Browse button. You have to select the DMG file and click Open button. Now click the Add button. The file will be scanned. After the scanning completes successfully, a window appears. Click OK button. In the next window, you will find the folder list of selected file. Now, if you don't have DMG files, then you can browse for OLK data from folder option. Click the Add File button. Window appears to add folder. Click the Browse button to add folder containing OLK data. Window appears to choose the folder path. Select any folder containing OLK data. Click OK. Now click the Add button. The files will be scanned. After the scanning completes successfully, a window appears. Click OK button. By scrolling down, you can see the selected folder. Select any folder containing emails. On the right side of the screen, you will find the list of mails. Select any mail. Below the mail list, you will find the two tabs. The first one shows you the normal mail details, such as file path, from, to, CC, etc. Below the mail details, you can see the mail body. Next tab shows you the attachment details of the files. Now click the search tab above the folder list to search file. Check the box to select the folder for searching. You can see the search panel. There is a search option to search a particular mail. Under this, type a common word to search for. Right side, there is also a drop-down option to apply mail filters. Click the search icon bar. Search option is not working with FreeViewer. Upgrade the tool for proper working of search option. With upgrade version you can also convert Mac Outlook OLK files to other formats. For upgrade version, click the Upgrade Now button. And that's it. Hope you enjoyed the video. Log on to the given product page for more details and purchasing the product. For any query, mail us to support@systoolsgroup.com. Thank you for watching.